cards here, huh? Oh, shoulder button. I said I'd never be nostalgic for the early 2000s, but those two back-to-back startup sounds. Oh, the Game Boy ones? The GameCube sound and then the Game Boy Advance ones? Yeah, that's very nostalgic. Yeah, back in the 2000s when I was in my 20s. Yeah. So this is a port of Metal Slug 1. No, it's a completely redone version. There's like collectibles. You have a life bar. I think you have infinite continues too. It's more player friendly, I think, than arcade punishing, I think. So this is to make up for Metal Slug 7. Oh, for Annie, because I couldn't play 7. Yeah, this is something Annie would like, so I hope she enjoys it. I don't even think Annie's here anymore. Banana. The enemies respawn in this one, huh? Where is it? Like, get that guy. Oh, got the metal slug. That was weird. I like it. I'm never gone. Never, she said. Never gone. Thanks, Annie. Let's say you and Ninja. Oh shit. Oh, Jesus. Can you not duck that? I guess you can't duck that? Oh, okay, it's stuck right here. Well, that's fine. Oh, okay. I just do that, huh? That might work. There, I got him. Nice! Have you played this one, Annie? Mount Mission 1 clear. Let's see, we got cards. We got one card out of 100, so which one do we have? How do you tell? You have? Okay. Do you like it? So, prisoners, we got... Could be better. It looks beautiful, though, huh? L armor? Oh, Jesus! Anything up here? There is something up
there. Thank you. Rocket launcher. Thank you.
Hard. Thank you. Can I get down here? What's up here though, if I go this way? Maybe I wanted to go that way. Go back. Oh, you can't drop down. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine, we'll just go down here, down here. Try this out. There's guys up here, huh? Oh no, no, I wouldn't go back. Oh wait, there's a, hold on. Oh god, get out of here, because that guy has to die! Oh, they respawn. Crap. I am dead. I like how they respawn. Oh, Jesus. There we go. We got to clear those guys out first. Okay. That was easy. Oh. Fuck your shin. Is that the guy? Oh, that's, what's his name? Annie can help me out with that guy's name on the other Metal Slugs. Always bats, huh? How do I get him? I don't know how to get that guy. Thank you. way, huh? Did I make you into Metal Slug? I am a Metal Slug fan now, Annie, after playing those games, yeah. See, every once in a while I find a new game that I like to play. I come across it. That's why you try games. So you know what you like. You're glad. That's good. That's good to hear. Thank you, Annie. Thank you for always putting a fire under me to play Metal Slug finally. Okay. Making you a Poke fan didn't work. No, I liked Terranigma. Pokemon was fine, but I don't think I want to play another Pokemon game, Annie. And Terranigma was good. I mean, I played all the Quintet Time Trilogy now, so... Soul Blazer, A Legion of Gaia. Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh piss. Okay, well we're good. Oh god! Oh! Oh piss. A hopeful like survival kids when 18th, September 18th, right? Oh no. No. Oh shit. Oh god, I can't do- God, there's so much stuff! The 17th, okay. Oh no, there's so many! No! What's this about the 17th, most important day of the year, the anniversary of Brian playing Action 52? Yeah, 1 year ago today, I played Action 52. Yes, I'm going to be playing Survival Kids on that day. We'll see, we'll see. I'll try it out, sure, why not? Yeah, it's Annie's birthday. Hey, don't jump off there, buddy. Hey, give me something. Oh, dude, not dead yet. Okay. That reminds me, I should probably start looking into torture device. No, I'm done with birthday. This is the last one. No more birthday requested. No more. It's the last one. No more torturing me. I only play good games. No more torturing. This is not torture Brian. Ninja. Why does Lemon get to... Oh! Okay, fine. No, nobody's... No, I will do your birthday request, Ninja. Sure. But that's the last one. No more. Pulling my leg. I can't... That guy is there. I can't shoot that guy. He's really joshing my... Okay. There we got it. Okay. God, it's a rocket. Give me that. Oh God. There's so many people. Thank you. spot. Where do I go? I go this way, maybe? No. I'm not 100% sure you will like it. I'll see. I will see, Annie. Maybe for the following year. I'm not sure what to choose. I'll just talk you... Okay, that's fine. You don't have to choose now. Think about it. Hopefully it's something I would like. So I'm a Wild Survival Kids for Game Boy Color. Because I like it and it's different from what... Okay, that's a good reason. I will... See, that's a good... Something different than what I normally play is good. That's good. But also, don't be, like, Ninja, it doesn't have to be different. It could be something the same that I normally play, or... Oh no, it has a lot of crafting? Oh no. I don't like crafting. No. Yeah, I don't really care for crafting that much. I don't dislike it, but it's not my favorite thing. I should say not oh no, but oh. Like, I don't mind Dragon Quest XI crafting, so maybe I don't not like craft. Maybe I do kind of like crafting if it's fun. Has to be fun, though. Shotgun.
Thank you.
Just when you want a bow, you need to make one. Oh. Okay, well that's kind of like Dragon Quest XI. Well, maybe I'll like it. We'll see. We'll see when I play it. I'll have to get the emulator working. Hopefully, if the emulator works for me, I'll give it a screen. We'll see. Hopefully I like it. Thank you. Now what is this? I killed that thing already. What am I supposed to do? It's just to click two items in the menu, no mini games or anything. Oh, okay. Oh, put them together. It's a Game Boy game, it should. I kind of dislike crafting. I like my battle menu based, but not my cooking. Yeah, I didn't like cooking in Breath of the Wild or anything like that. Didn't mind Dragon Quest XI's crafting, because it was Dragon Quest, and I kind of liked like the Fun Size Forge, like the little mini game of like making the weapons was kind of cool. So I don't know. It depends. Maybe I'd like it. Oh shoot. The respawning enemies is really annoying. I kind of dislike crafting. I like my battle menu base, but not my cooking. Especially when said menus are filled with so much useless stuff. Yeah. You're littered with like junk. I'm not sure about crafting being involved with minigames, but besides that, it's harmless. Okay, so it's kind of mixed. Ninja doesn't mind it. Sean doesn't like it. I can go either way, I guess. I shouldn't say I don't not like it. So I can't drop down there. Okay. I don't know where to go in this mission. Figure it out. God. I think this is the right way. Of course I missed the jump. God. Somebody down there, isn't there? Oh, it's... I don't mind crafting if it's not blocked behind an annoying mechanic. So Annie doesn't mind crafting. I seem to be putting that RPG elements into lots of games. Oh, you jerk. Better go up, huh? Okay, great! Right. Oh god. Jesus. Hand is killing me. Oh shit. This is totally the first boss for Vector Man. Oh yeah! Yeah, kinda like that, huh? Out your big done. There it is. There it is. There it is! Are killing me. I guess there's 8 missions? Usually 6 missions in Metal Slug, right, Annie? Oh! I'm gonna guess this one has 8 though. Oh, I wanted that up there. That up there. god, oh god, oh my god, there's a copter. And a freaking tank. Most times 5. Oh, maybe this is the last mission. Oh god, there's somebody up there! I don't like that at all. That's not good. There. Oh, now I can't jump over him now. Want that. Can I have that? No, I can't have that. I think you can keep that. Plane, if you can beat that with gas. That plane would help out this stage a lot. Oh god! Oh god! I almost had it. I went to the left when I should have stood to the... Okay! I like this game. It's tough, but it's fun. I haven't played a bad Metal Slug game yet. I didn't really care for the Neo Geo one I played, though. So it wasn't bad, though. You jerk. Neo Geo Pocket one, I understand. Not the Neo Geo. It might have been because I couldn't see what was going on in the screen. Jeez, I messed that up. Oh, I knew that. Get up, you must have to have a plane to get up there. You have to. I don't know if you guys can hear my button taps. It's a relentless button tap. God. Don't have any. These guys are crazy. There's too many. Oh god. Okay, well, there's my rocket launcher. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Start me. It should start me at a checkpoint, right? Okay, we're good. I should have went to the top. Oh, there's a guy here. There's so much. my god, there's so much stuff happening. Oh god, that guy. Probably wanted the bottom. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna shoot a ball at me. I want this guy. Come here. Come here.
Thank you.
Give me.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh god! Oh my god, oh my god. Yes.